It's one of the more brazen attempts to sneak someone into Queensland. A truckie busted trying to smuggle his Victorian wife into the state. He would have got away with it too, if not for a random intercept and one clued up police officer.
Police intelligence or just blind luck? This officer knew something was up.
G'day mate, how are you?
The truckie pulled over for a routine COVID pass check in southern Queensland.
Is there anybody else in the truck with you? Yeah, right, mate, I'm going to have a quick check. But I'm going to look and see if there's another person in there.
He doesn't have to look long or hard to find the undeclared cargo.
G'day. How are you, mate? You like to pop out for me, please? Didn't think anyone could fit in there.
The truckie's wife caught being smuggled into Queensland from Victoria.
Enforcement action was required, and I don't think anyone right-thinking person would disagree with that.
More than just a warning, they were fined $4,000 each and booted out of the state.
Drive back south across the New South Wales border.
During Operation Sierra Angle, which was targeting truck drivers as they moved into Queensland, 180 were intercepted. Of those, 9 were ordered immediately off the roads due to defects, 59 infringement notices were issued due to fatigue management, and 3 drug drivers were caught. Senior police stressing motorists can expect more of these blitz operations, keeping Queenslanders safe from harm in more ways than one.
We're trying to save lives. It's as simple as that.
Jordan Fabris, Nine News.